Thumbelina, once upon a time there was a mother who grew up a girl with love and respect from her fairy, which gave her the, do you know what? It is a magical seed. Then in the night day, she kissed the flower and immediately the petals opened up into a young girl. Then when one day he was sitting on the table, sleeping, then a frog came and said, "What a beautiful girl! I must give her the frog. Give her my precious jewels, flies and butterflies." And she would deserve is my wife, said the frog. Then the next morning she found himself in the lily. He cried. Then there was a swarm of fish, gulls, and they said, "I will rescue you." Then they nibbled the stem. Then the leaf fell apart. The leaf. And then he flew to the land. Nearly. Then suddenly the leaf was pushed in to the bank. How he jumped up and go to that. When he see the bird said, "What a beautiful girl, what a beautiful girl." Girl said, "Ah, the bird." Then one bird decided to take her with him. "Take her. I will take you. I'm the beauty of the forest." She accepted the beauty of the bird. So she go into the flower land. Then when winter was over, she saw a prince, the prince of flower land. And then he gave her a pair of wings and know what she want to in one condition. So he took her the pair of wings and helped she grow to her house, to the mother house. Then they lived happily ever after. Goodbye, see you again. Thank you for listening.